an annual Memorial Day tradition.
The salute is the greatest sign of respect. That's what the salute means.
Honoring those who made the ultimate sacrifice.
We should never, ever forget that freedom is not free.
But this year, part of the tribute will be missing.
So yeah, there's going to be a void there that hasn't been there in the past.
Honoring heroes and family, Friday at 11 on WFMY News 2.